Why is the angle went down?
Love you, Andrew! Love you, Andrew! Love you, Andrew! Love you, Andrew!
50.
Nearly 70 now. Gotcha. Yeah.
Dave.
I can't even remember what it is. Buxton got all about this wire. I'll grab it in a while.
Thank you.
Just keep doing what we've been transitioning to there. Slow down a little bit of attack. I'd much rather take two or three extra passes to get that really good balanced shot than put on that 50-50 silly off-balance one that's going like, oh well, I've just about got an opportunity. So I think about that even more in the second half, but it definitely was getting a lot better. We're moving more and more towards that after one. It's really good, I'm pretty happy with that. As long as I'm not stood there feeling like you're constantly trying to fire the ball down at our feet when it's not really on, I have no issues with us playing 2-2. That's what makes sense in the way that I'm doing it. Defensively, pretty much just keep moving through. A couple of little lapses, that's where all the goals come from. So we need to make sure that we stay towards the edge of the time. But tactically, also really good. To make sure we don't have too much done. We don't take away anything. Penalty and silly little shots, I think. Overreach and tactical things, so really good defensively. But otherwise, just keep moving through the last 10 minutes of that half. Make sure that if we play ourselves, you know, taking some off balance shots, that sort of thing. Register that we've done it, make sure we don't do it next time. Okay? Cool. Happy. So we're going to stay on 3-9. 1 minute shot! 1-2.
Whatever is 2/3 of the game, you do maths. I'm sure you could work it out.
7 minutes. Do
you know in
7 minutes?
Yeah.
Oh, well
done.
Nice guys, Pete West, get out!
Slam up for me. Yeah. Missing out this game, I can't really see it. No, I mean, I can't see it. Really. Although I don't think I've been as bad as you so far.
Yeah, but that's
there was whole periods where I was trying to do an assessment and I was like, how am I supposed to
you
see
when
you
should never do an assessment when I'm recording. I warn people. It's not like I try and say that I'm good at it.
Good hands, Christy. That's correct.
Come on, Edinburgh!
City! Team technical training session for passing the ball out.
Yeah, that can be Mondays.
Oh, 2 hours. Not fit to wear that number 2 shirt. What? Disgusting. That's the thing with really speedy people is that they don't understand how hard it is to get running in shot. And so I score all of mine, but I only get one a year. I didn't hear what happened. I'm watching it through a tiny screen, so even in real life I can't see things. So. Oh no, that's the official work here for all. You can't bowl someone over. Yeah, you cannot bowl your opposition player over. You're allowed to bowl over your own teammate, but not the opposition.
Maybe I can play corporal at that rule.
I mean, I've seen a few players that rule applies to.
So you're not up to the mirror, are you?
Yes. 20 seconds. Davo! Next whistle.
Come on, Heather. Let's go! Come on! 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 Thank you. Good, Heather.
Thank you.
shake my hand. And I said, this is ridiculous. And then he was like, oh. He was just going to be rude. Like, oh, we're touching the same couple.
Good, Andrew.
Nice.
Dan, he's the ref.
Just checking to see if
I'm no, I was probably Dan. Good.